any more to say. I make my modern small pipes chanters in lower pitches. This is my latest one I made in A double chanter. And you've developed the technique of how to play it, so on you go.
So the technique involves, so basically it's like taking two chanters and strapping them together. They're made out of the same piece of wood. And you can play in unison all the way up, like this. So you cover, you keep the adjacent, each adjacent hole, the holes adjacent to each other, you cover with one, just one finger like this. And then if you want to play harmony against it, I developed the technique of shifting the fingers from side to side. So that means you you slide the fingers like this across the holes. And also add fingers below. And you can do this on either side, like this, or like this. So like this, and this. And so this gives you, a lot of flexibility in, you can play, this means you can really play any note against any other note on the front. And I'll demonstrate that now.
Stick with this one, because it's wet.
Yeah.
And it means maybe.
need to do that before the concert.
Thank you.